Hello, my name is Scott Lipschitz. I am a buyer specialist for the Hardy Real Estate Group, and I'm here today to talk about the home buying process. Now, it can be a very stressful process, especially if it's the first time that you're buying a home. So the first thing that you want to do is identify if you live in a home, do you need to sell your home to use those proceeds to buy another home? If you don't, great, we can get started. First step is to contact a lender, and when you contact the lender, what you do is tell him how much you make, you submit some of your paperwork of what you work, and what he can do is give you a pre-approval slip. And with that pre-approval slip, it'll give you an idea of how much you're able to spend on a home. The next step is identifying somebody like me, a buyer specialist, and what I can do is start sending you homes in neighborhoods that you're looking to buy in. You know, a lot of, an example, a friend of mine was looking to buy in Delaware County, so I sent him a couple homes in Havertown, Springfield, and Marple Newtown. So once we've identified a home that you like, under the price that you were looking for, whether it be 3-bedroom, 4-bedroom, 300,000, we identify the property, we look at the property, the next step is going to see the property. Now, if that happens to be the property that you like, we would make an offer on it. Now, three things can happen once we make an offer. First thing, the offer gets rejected. Second thing is the offer gets accepted, but the most common thing is the offer gets rejected with a counter. Now, when that happens, we just start the negotiation process all over again, and we hope to come to terms. So that's when things get serious, once the offer gets accepted. And at that point, the next step is doing inspections. Now, with inspections, we want to make sure that we do a home inspection, we want to do a radon inspection, and we want to do a wood infestation, which makes sure there's no termites in the house, which is extremely important. Once we do that, we send the report to the seller's agent. At that point, we will decipher what needs to be asked for. Let's say there is a leaky faucet or there's knob and tube wiring. We could ask for that to be fixed, or we can offer, or not offer, but we could ask for a seller's credit. And with that seller's credit, that comes off closing costs towards the end of settlement. So now we are at the day of settlement, and the day of settlement, we want to do our final walkthrough. And you go through with your agent, you want to make sure that everything in the house is the exact same way that you saw it when you previously looked at the house before. So we do the walkthrough. From there, we want to go to settlement, which is normally at the title insurance company's office. So when we go there, you gotta sign a few papers, and then from there you get your keys. And once you get your keys, congratulations, you purchased your first house or second house, whatever it may be, and it's time to pop the champagne. And that is how you buy a house.